how am I going to handle this? How do I tell my wife I don't like sleeping with her because she smells down there? Why do I have to be in this position?
To me, I am your wife, for God's sake.
Theo, please stop. Just stop it.
Okay, listen, I am sorry about the last time, okay? We could just try some new skills. I promise you're going to enjoy it, babe. Please.
Just go to bed.
Okay.
You're not the problem, okay? It's me. I am the problem.
Perform your conjugal rites this night on your wife. I should be the one asking you. If it's this way, I live with your father, would we have hurt you?
So you have to involve my mother in our personal affairs? Really?
Oh, okay. You want her to keep quiet and bear the torture? Abi, and you are very wicked.
Mom, I have an appointment, okay?
No appointment is more important than the one you do with your wife in your bedroom. You are going nowhere.
nothing but a piece of furniture in this house. Do you know that our wedding night was the only time Eina touched me? He hasn't touched me for 6 months now. And when he does that in a very weird manner.
Eina, what is the problem?
Nothing.
Eina, if there is any problem, speak out so that we can seek for help, either medically or spiritually.
Mama, there is no problem. There is no problem at all. Eina only married me to put a woman in his house. He has a girlfriend outside.
Eina, you have a girlfriend outside?
Really? A girlfriend outside?
Well, if you don't have other women out there, why do you treat me the way you do? No, tell Mama why. No, why do you do that?
Eina, this is very wrong. Your wedding is just 6 months. Your marriage is just 6 months. And you're cheating on your wife already.
Mama, I am not cheating on you. Look, I have an appointment. Can I just go? You guys are delaying me.
You are going nowhere. Philippa, go and wait for your office. He will do it today, whether he likes it or not.
Do what? Stop this. Please. Okay, fine. I will do it in the night. Mama, please now, please. Mama, open this door. I have it.
Who is it?
Oh, it's me.
Philippa, did he do it?
Phil is sleeping.
Did you do it?
Mom, look at the question you're asking me.
Answer me.
I can't answer that.
Let me leave her to sleep. It seems that they have done it.
freaky, freaky, the freaky, freaky.
Hey. I mean, take your
thank
food.
Thank you.
Enjoy your 12, yeah? You know, today and Sunday. I've
been observing you since. The way you the wingle, this your bum bum, like Janglova, you just did one like this. She na invitation, I mean, na only.
I don't understand.
Which you don't understand?
For this Sunday. You know, say today na Sunday.
Yeah, today can be Sunday. Sunday good for enjoyment now. Nah.
Be one man conquer this. Today what I want to do, I will give you Sunday rice. You know, like I'm here, I carry my food.
This more play where I follow you play. You want carry food now, so you do. Someone cannot play with you, Abi.
No, they play with me. I know they like rough play.
Sunday good for you.
Abi, come on, man. Go and eat your food too. I know just try. I don't see my way get ready.
Finish work, make you come. Your shakara too much.
I don't see plenty me way.
Freaky, freaky, my freaky, freaky.
Maybe only you get redhead.
Abi, finish work, make you come. Thank you.
You go. We be waiter now. Hey, wait.
What's up, girlfriend?
Hey.
What's up with the other room resolution? Was it successful?
Babe, I cried myself to sleep because Guy was just pacing aimlessly around the room like a child in a refugee camp.
Wow. So nothing happened?
Nothing. I can't take this anymore. I want a divorce.
Philippa, take it easy.
No, Mama, I cannot continue to live like this. I'm going to run mad if I continue living with your son like this.
He will change.
See, Mama, there's no point waiting for that. When I know that he's still going to find another means of torturing me because I forced him into getting married to me. Because I felt that he was going to make up with his ex.
Please, don't talk like this. Please, my daughter. You may be facing some things you don't want to share with.
Mama, I don't think so. I don't.
Whatever is the problem, please don't talk about divorce. We can resolve it. I will continue talking to him. Augusta, I thought you went out.
I was in the study.
Your wife wanted a divorce.
How am I going to handle this? How do I tell my wife I don't like sleeping with her because she smells down there? Why do I have to be in this position?
Gustav! Why are you still sleeping by this time of the day? Didn't you sleep last night? My friend, get up there! Is it how you sleep all day without doing anything in the house if my daughter-in-law is not around?
No, Mama. It's because I just did tired today. I don't know what happened to me.
You tired? You fight with a lion? You know, fight with lion for your dream. I better get up. Enter kitchen. Go and clean up everywhere. I want to prepare what I will eat before you cook your nonsense. Get up, I beg. Oh yeah. Morning.
Tola, I can feel it deep within me. My husband is cheating on me.
But you can't be too sure. Not until you catch him red-handed.
Tola, I know what I am saying. I can tell who a cheating partner is by his actions. And I feel that he is doing this thing with his ex.
But what kind of ex would even consider dating a man that left her to marry another woman?
Desperation can lead to anything. It can do anything. Especially when they have not gotten over each other.
But do you have a clue to this, your accusation?
Most of the apps on his phone had passwords. So it has been very difficult for me to find any possible clues.
Babe, I need to say something.
What is it?
I think you should up your game. Since it happened before and did not happen again.
Are you trying to say that I'm a failure in bed?
Babe, I think you should buy some sexy wares, especially 90s. And I think you should be more soft and romantic with your approach. Give that a try. Think about it.
Babe, please, can't make love to me. I am your wife, for God's sake.
Cleo, please stop. Just stop it.
Okay, listen. I am sorry about the last time, okay? We could just try some new skills. I promise you're going to enjoy it, babe. Please.
Just go to bed.
Okay. You're going to do it, right?
Phil, you're not the problem, okay? It's me. I am the problem.
Why did I marry this man? How do I leave him now? Everyone will laugh at me if they hear I left my marriage because of sex. How do I even explain it that my husband is not sleeping with me? I will still be the one at the receiving end because people will think I am a bad wife. They will still point at one fault or the other. When marriages fail in Nigeria, the woman is automatically a failure. And in a matter like this, I can never raise my head high among my mates.
Don't worry. With this house I brought for him, once he takes it, he will be the one chasing you around the house.
Mom.
Yes. Because when you take it, your body will be telling you one more round, one more round.
Mom, can you stop it?
Shut up. Allow me to talk. Make sure you take this house, because I'm suspecting you. You lack urge for a woman. That's why you're not meeting your wife. Once you take it, urge will come on now. You have to drink this one now. Then you take this one later.
Should I just speak up now? No. I will talk to her in private. Maybe she will know her help that will help too. No. I can't tell my mom such things about my wife.
Don't worry. Everything will be fine. I know you will not speak up. So I went to the Fulani man that gave me this house.
Mom, I am not drinking anything.
You are joking.
I am serious.
Am I playing either?
Mom, you don't expect me to drink this?
Take it from me.
You drink it.
What is he off to?
Wetin be this? How am I think don't catch fire? This man mean me today. Wetin be this now? I been drink something. Drink something. Me, I don't understand this guy to know. This is no tear one day. This man just gonna run me marathon today. I will now go boil hot water, my pussy don't put. I want to meet up with John now. Two of them. My thing goes here one day. This thing goes here one day. I need to boil water. Oh, make I can't go boil water. I go sit down. Put.
This hurts me more as I realize that this has been going on for so long.
So sad that a young marriage is going through this.
Tola, I cannot believe that Eina has been doing this right under my nose.
Cherry, but babe, should have confronted them. Should have walked in there and catched them red-handed.
My dear, I was just so scared of the reality that will follow. And to be honest with you, I wasn't sure I could stand the outcome of the confrontation.
Chai, Phil, so sorry. So sorry you are going through this in your marriage. But I feel you should fire your maid.
You know what? I don't think Ifrika is the only one he has been doing this with. Because he has always been this way, even before she came into our house.
So, are you thinking that there's someone else?
Eina has had multiple sex partners. And I'm going to find out what's going on.
Are you pregnant?
No, Mom, I'm not pregnant.
Then why are you always sleeping?
Nothing, Mama.
Get up from there.
Good evening.
Oh, my dear, Mama. You're back.
Thank you. If I can go to your room.
Thank you.
What's up, Mama?
Welcome, my dear. How is work today?
Fine. And you, how was your day?
Good. I couldn't get to your room this morning before you left to work.
That's true, Mama. I had to leave very early.
I noticed. Mm-hmm. How was last night? Did Hab work?
It did. It worked. But it worked in a different way.
How do you mean?
Look, Mama, listen, it's nothing you have to worry yourself about anymore, okay? Everything is in control.
So my son performed his conjugal duty last night with the help of the hub.
Well, no, Ma, we had a little misunderstanding, so nothing of such happened.
Ah, really? Why did you allow anything to spoil that moment? Huh? What really happened?
Ma, it's not something I really like to talk about.
Okay, if you insist, but I would like to know.
Mama, it's okay. Everything will be fine, okay? Let me just go upstairs and freshen up. I'll be with you shortly.
Okay, baby, I know say you did with your guy yesterday night. Oh.
Wait a minute, that today monitor me.
Why I no go monitor you now? Why I no go monitor you? She Oga get wife. Make he leave you for me now.
Oga get wife, oh, me I know, but again, Oga say
waiting.
The wife come to see smile.
Oga talk like that.
You know, hear from my mouth. I'm talk him. Now you talk him.
But wait, see. What if Oga just the wine? What if he deceive you? He just use that one deceive you now, so that he go collect the level now.
You sure?
Uh-huh.
You know fit.
See. Okay, baby. Seriously, eh? Make Oga just leave. I don't want to make that man they touch you. No one making they touch you.
You know why I laugh? I don't laugh you. You know the guy laugh when I laugh you so. I don't laugh you for in class. Nothing they call laugh in class. Now that kind of laugh, I don't laugh. So as I did like this, you know what, man, protect what I get. I secure what him I get. I be guide down with all my chest as soon as so. Eh? Which is my job. I say, make I just lose guard. May they sack me.
Nobody
what if they sack me now?
Nobody go sack you. Okay, I know if you sack you. Okay, make I ask you. If madam catch you with this green worker where you do with your guy, you know, no, see that one automatic, sir.
Now you won't go tell him. Yeah, I'll go tell him.
No,
go tell him.
No, sir, I won't tell him, but I don't want me that man to touch you. I see, Okay, baby, I did jealous. No, I'll be jealous lover.
I beg. You get to manage me like this. As it be like this. You just get to manage me because I protect what I get. The only thing where I get for this world where I come. Now my job. So I they safeguard them with everything. You see, as I did like this, eh? I can't guide them like this. I guide them well. So I don't want anybody where go make, where go scatter them or make them sack me. So you go just they manage me like this. After all, I they give you well. I they give you back, front, right, center. So you remember that they were give you for that small swimming pool for backyard. I give you for that tree. And if they come out for house, only me and you get this whole house. We they run them the way we like.
Nobody's answering.
Why they do like?
Me, I don't want to share. I don't feel they share with Ogana. I don't feel they share with Ogana. Make him face his wife, make I face you, so that me and you go just stay. Make him live with his wife.
If you don't want to do like that now, you feel like you're going to leave him alone. I'm done with this. So, make her go prepare dinner.
I will come for night time.
Coma. Overcoma.
Open door, I'll come.
Overcoma.
Oga come yesterday, I'll come today.
Overcoma. Coma.
No, Oga no, just face your wife. Coma. Face your wife, make I face my FK baby. You follow me, drag the one where they manage.
I don't
know Oga be this one.
Overcoma.
Okay, I don't care for this man, sir.
Yes, ma, you called me.
Yes, I did. Ifeke?
Yes, ma.
You will not be sleeping in your room tonight.
Okay, madam. But why?
Listen, no questions. Just do as I have said. You will be sleeping in the guest room. And you must not tell my husband that I said that you will be sleeping in the guest room.
Hey! I hope I never enter this woman's trouble. Oh, maybe she don't know. Ah, John. John warned me, oh. Me, I go deny him.
Are you listening to me?
Go deny him.
Ifeke! Are you listening to me?
Yes, ma.
Yes. You can go.
Hey, madam, sorry. Hey, don't. Madam, I'm not saying it. Don't. Madam, I'm sorry. I suppose not saying it before I can get this guy in good smell. Madam, I don't see anything.
Don't.
Madam, I don't see anything. Madam. Thank you.
Don't tell me the truth right now. I'm going to pour this inside your mouth and kill you. Do you hear me? Are you pregnant for my husband?
No, madam. No.
Listen to me. If you leak a word about any of this, of me trying to threaten you, I'm going to kill you and dump your body in the water and no one is going to find you.
Madam, beg. I don't want to snatch your husband from you. The only service that is serviceable.
Shut up! Nothing more, nothing less. Is it for money? Is it for money or for pleasure? For money or for pleasure? Shut up!
Definitely too. But I swear, your husband don't like me one day. He don't like me. Just come there, enter, they come on, they enter, they come on, they enter, they come on, they enter, they come
on. Shut up! Don't tell me. For how long has this been going on between you and my husband? Tell me. When did this whole thing start?
I don't care. You know, so I could tell you the truth because you do me plenty good. I could tell you the truth. You don't tell me it begins that. But now, God started. Now, God, they can't force me, even beat me joy. God, tell me, say, if I tell anybody, say, he will kill me. But later, you can't begin the change. You can't buy me fine things, including this good one. You can't dash your money on top. You can't just say, can't they do them? They think they do them. They go, they think, God, they sweet me. You know, give me later. Madam! Hey. That's not for take die like that. For just die go like that too. Jesus. But the thing just they sweet me, they sweet and they sweet me, they sweet and they sweet and they sweet and they sweet me. No be saying I only me cause her. No be only me they
How do I live with this? God, I can't even stand the sight of him. I feel so irritated. My God, what would I have done if he had gone through with it?
Meg, are you okay?
What do you care?
Of course I care.
Well, thanks, but no thanks. I'm fine.
Madam, where do you want?
Madam, this is why they give me envelope. Months never end.
Your services are no longer required. That's your payment.
No, madam, no job. Madam, no sir. If you sack me, you want to see job now. Madam, no job.
Listen to me. You must stop whatever it is you're doing with Ifeke.
Madam, I don't stop her. Nothing concern me and Ifeke again. Our path no go
get
cross.
Get out.
Thank you, madam. The envelope. This guy go put me for problem, oh. Hey.
see. Break everything. You know, see, I feel keep pressing for you. Like, I feel kill myself for you. Abi, you won't make I die.
Which kind of talk be that? Abi, you won't put us for trouble.
See, if trouble won't come, make it come. If trouble won't come, make it come. Now that time we go know whether Oga won't marry you anywhere. Which kind of pressure be this one now?
Shut up! Shut up! Why can't they shout now? See, if Oga and Madam, come catch us, I no go grieve for you.
Even me, I no go grieve for anybody. I no go grieve for you and Oga. Today now my turn to chop this thing. Anytime you reach my turn, one story will come. This one no oppression now.
You decrease.
But now today you know. I mean, I don't decrease for you, Tete. I decrease for you.
Since you decrease, man, I
you know. You no go anywhere. See, now two things. It's either you follow me go my room, or I follow you go my room. I mean, you want more go run and shasha for corner there.
Which kind of nonsense talk with that one? Something they do you for this your red hair. Something they do you for this your red hair.
Yeah, something they do.
No, you and who they do?
Make we just
you and who they do backyard thing.
Make we just go your room, make a girl, madam, see us. Make we go. No worry, make we just. Okay, move, go my room. Come now.
Let me be good. Okay.
How can I have a wife as pretty as this and be running to a maid?
Babe, what is it?
Just give me a minute.
Where are you going?
I'm thirsty. I want to get water.
I knew it. I just knew it. I knew that he was not going to come back here. He would rather go relieve himself of the urge with Ifeke. I'm sure he's waiting for me to sleep deeply so he can get on his mission.
Thank you.
Tola. Tola, this is so painful for me to bear. Tola, it is so painful.
Phil, we need to see. Come see me at my place tomorrow.
Okay.
Please stop crying, Phil. It's okay. It will be well. I encouraged you to do this because I was suspecting something. Now that I have my facts, we need to talk. And not on phone.
Okay.
And try and be yourself so he doesn't suspect anything, okay?
Okay.
Freaky.
Johnny, the most high.
Nami, they greet like that. So now, so you tell they greet your darling now. So you know if you say good morning, daddy.
I laugh in English.
You laugh me.
I laugh in English again because, big man life, they hungry you.
I know you big man.
Abi, you just they start your own.
Okay, me, I know you big man. See, leave that big man. See, move on.
Morning tea. Something to do you for head. All the one where I give you for night, you know, I give you left right center. I mean, you climb on top, you do the sofa till morning. It no still do you.
So, who chop for night, no go chop for morning. You, Nash, as you eat yesterday night, you no go still eat this morning.
John! And I'm on guard the house. What is it in the house?
Forget, no just go do this thing. See, you know, see for this compound there. Now, only you they make me happy. Now, you they charge me. See,
I charge you, yes,
I promise, eh, this month's salary, I'll give you half. I'll give you half of my salary.
You? Abe, come on, you know, they're really serious.
Are they serious? I swear, see, if I don't give you man, make a bath.
Before, see, I'm not this serious. The bath
is my serious. See, I'm serious. Get out of the way. Move those people go on this thing for the comments.
Good morning, baby.
Good morning, Aina.
What?
What's what?
You just called me by my name.
Is Aina not your name?
What is this about?
Look, Aina, please. I am trying so hard not to lose it. So just stay away from me, okay? Because as it is right now, we are just housemates. So keep all those pet names off your lips.
If I hadn't woken you up from sleep, I would have said you had taken some alcohol.
Well, I am drunk with the pain you've inflicted on my heart.
What we have is good enough to keep us going. Sex does not matter.
And who told you that? No, Aina, where did you get that useless narrative from? Go out there and make your findings. Sex is the engine room that keeps marriages.
Okay. I will work on myself. But can you stop with the pressure?
That's what?
I don't stop. Oh, and are you not going to work today?
I took the day off.
Is it still me?
Look, Aina, please just go to work. Okay, just go. I'm done talking to you. Just leave before I say something that I'll regret.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir.
When did you start wearing perfumes?
Perfume. Okay, I know they wear perfume. I don't wear perfume.
I am talking about last night.
Last night? I don't sleep for my room, Oga.
Did you sleep in your room?
Okay.
Where did you sleep last night? Answer me and stop being dumb. Where did you sleep last night?
Oga, sorry. I beg. Don't tell madame, say I tell you. I beg. No thanks.
Shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
How did you do it?
I had a good bath. And then I really washed myself really, really well. Mm-hmm. And then I took one of the freakiest dresses, the one that she had put on all day, just so I could have her smell all over me, or her scent all over me. And I just...
Hey, just take it easy, okay? Take it easy.
And then he came in there and he had his way with me, thinking that it was a freaker. I could tell, I could feel that the chemistry was just about the urge and nothing more.
So he had no hunch that it was you?
Barely had time together, so I knew that he would not be able to pick up on my scent easily. I was just ready for the outcome to end it all, but then he just got up and left as usual after it.
Wow.
God. Oh, I'm so confused. I just feel like ending my marriage. I don't know what to
do. Babe, calm. Calm. I think I know what the matter is. Your husband is a sexual psychopath.
Why do you say that?
As a mental health professional, I think your husband is suffering from a sexual condition.
Tala, are you sure of what you're saying?
Babe, your husband really needs help.
What do I do?
I think you should talk to him so he can start healing therapy.
Oh God, I just hate Hina right now. Like, I don't even feel like going back home. I hate him so much.
Excuse me?
No, please. Don't you even think about trying to convince me, because I would not listen to you, Tola.
Hmm.
See, don't worry much.
See, really, anytime you just remind this of all like that, the thing they scatter my head.
They follow me like that. I beg you, mind yourself.
What did bring Piotr enter this talk now?
I don't tell you.
See, finish don't enter this talk.
You know, in town, but just alone.
I don't go give you. I don't give you. I don't give you. I don't give you.
John!
Oga, sorry, my mistake. Oga, not this time.
Is this your post?
Yeah. Look, Tola, just stop the preaching because I'm not going back to that house.
So you're just going to leave your home for a maid to take over?
I don't care what happens.
You can't be serious. Phil, this is a guy you have invested in. You can't just give up on him like that.
Tola, what do you want me to do? He doesn't love me enough to share his problems with me. So what do you want me to do, Tola?
Come on, Phil. You and I know Eina loves you. You just have to find a way to confront him.
I think I know what to do.
You do?
Silence. I will frustrate him into speaking with silent treatment.
But do you think that's going to work?
It has to work. One way or the other, it has to.
Okay, then, bring it on.
John, I want you to go and pack your things and leave my house because your services are no longer needed.
Okay. It will not happen again. It will not happen. Okay, it's the devil.
Do you want me to force you out?
Are you serious?
I said, get out of my sight! Okay. Get out! Stupid boy.
Oga.
Shh. Shut up. There is no need to beg for him because it's not going to work.
Oga, you know, say John loved me well, well. Me too. I love him. You just use me to hold your body now. Nobody say he won't marry me.
You can go with him if you want to.
Oh. Okay. Okay, but if you won't pursue us, eh, I go tell madam. I'll tell madam say since I come this house, now so they sleep with me for my room. Every time they come collect this, collect servicing for my room. Now what thing I go tell madam?
Hey.
John said that you asked him to leave.
Yeah.
Okay. Why? What did he do?
He didn't tell you what he did?
Well, I wouldn't be asking if he told me.
You should have asked him. And I want us to relieve Ifreke of her duties too.
Why?
Hey, we just started our lives. I just wanted to be us, enjoying ourselves. Huh? Why are you laughing?
Eina, nobody is leaving. Not John, nor Ifreke.
Babe?
Yeah, what is it?
Why are you sounding so cold?
Am I?
Is there something you want to talk about?
Well, that is if there is anything you want to tell me, that we can go ahead and talk about it.
You're the one sounding weird.
Oh, am I?
Babe.
Look, Aina, listen. As you can see, I'm just out here trying to relax. I don't need any emotional or mental stress right now.
Okay. Okay. Can I have my lunch? Because I am very hungry.
Of course you can. But I'll be outside this house. Because there isn't any food here.
Wait, nobody cooked in this house today?
That is all I'm good for, right? To cook, clean, and be admired like some piece of artwork.
Feel this.
Look, Aina, see, if you're hungry or you want to eat, just go to a restaurant, wherever, I don't care. Because henceforth, I will no longer be cooking in this house until further notice. You cooked?
Yeah. For you.
Thank you, but I'm not hungry.
Why are you being so resentful? Is there a problem?
What problem?
Why are you giving me all this attitude?
Aina, listen. I don't want to eat. If me not being hungry or not wanting to eat is what you're tagging as an attitude, then you're the person with an attitude, mister. Aina. What is this thing that you can't share with me? Why then did you marry me if you can't share your problems with me?
Who said there's a problem?
Look, Aina, I know that there is. And it hurts me so much that you can't share it with me.
I'm fine.
Okay, so let's just go to bed. As the married couple that we are.
Not sleepy yet.
Okay, not to worry. I won't pressure you into anything. Let's just go to bed.
Go ahead. I'll join you soon.
Thank you.
you went to that room or anywhere close to Ifeke. I can tell that he's really trying to get close to me again, but he just can't.
Phil, I asked you to confront him.
But I wanted a confrontation to happen in the same way I found out, but he was just quiet.
You still can.
How?
A direct confrontation.
Tola, look, I know my husband. Jimmy, I know him.
Babes, see, you have to find a way to help him. You have to talk to him.
Or maybe I should just let him be and just give him some space.
Okay, you're here. Well, good afternoon, sir.
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm hungry. Now food I can't collect.
John.
Yes, Oga.
John.
Yes, Oga. Yes, Oga, sir.
How many times?
Two times, Oga. Two times.
I don't want to see your feet in this house again. Whatever you do, your duty and your personal life should end.
Okay, Oga, I understand, but I get one question. What of when madam come in, make I can do something for her? I go stay outside, do her, maybe I go stay outside and answer her.
Are you stupid?
No, Oga. Now?
No, tomorrow. Get out of this place.
Asking me if it's now.
Oga, the food.
You're very stupid, come on.
So, you guys are just living like crushing flatmates, telling each other good morning and good evening with just a kiss.
My dear, that's where it always ends, with a kiss. Then he leaves me wanting more. You shut up. You better stop laughing. It's not funny. Stop it.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, but I can't help it. Babe, this is serious. But I think you should get a dildo to help yourself.
You're crazy. You this thing,
huh? Oh my God. But on a more serious note, eh? It is only a dildo that can take this frustration away.
See, get out. You get out of here right now.
Oh my God. So, are you still following me to the spa?
No, not. I'm in a good frame of mind to go out. That's why I didn't really drive down here.
Yeah, it's fine. Let me not put pressure on you. I'll just drop you off at your place. Yeah, you're welcome.
All right.
Amen.
Mama, welcome.
Welcome.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Mama. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, Mama.
Where is my son and my daughter-in-law?
Mama, they don't come out.
Okay. We'll wait for them.
Thank you, Lord. Mm. Your presence is everywhere.
Amen.
After half is house it. We wait for them.
We said lose. Demonic forces in this house.
Mama, I'm here.
The devil is a liar. Makato shata. Malako prato shata. Ika patata.
Mama, don't worry. All problem is solved.
Amen.
Malakata. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He said, in the dwelling in the secret place of the Most High, shall abide in the shadow of the Almighty. I will serve the Lord. This is my refuge and my fortress.
It is well.
Amen.
Malakata.
Hallelujah.
Tola.
Good evening, Mr. Enyina.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm good. Your friend told me you've been so busy, that's why you don't visit us.
Yeah, I've been very busy since I opened my therapy corner.
Yeah, that's true. Congratulations.
Thank you. If you want to come in sometime, I work with the best team ever, and I promise you a life-changing session.
Well, thanks for the invite, but I don't need therapy, okay?
Mr. Enyina.
Yes?
There is something I would like to discuss with you.
What is it?
It's not something we should discuss on the roadside.
You can stop by my office tomorrow.
I would prefer if you come to my office.
Why your office?
Because you're not there when it was opened. Okay, you caught me. Mr. Ina, you need help. And I really want to help you. Mr. Eyina. Mr. Eyina.
Freke, baby. Which pastor be this when Oga Mama carry come?
I don't know. That one on top of their matter.
Which matter be that?
Shebi, I tell you, say Oga no dey agree sleep with Madam, in wife, because in her contus the smell.
A person when he contus the smell, no be hospital they carry out. What concern pastor and contus?
You know, concern me now. Now wetin Oga talk, he say the contus the smell, na him make him. I'm just saying, why didn't bring the pastor for?
Make Oga find solution to this smelling cone too, so that if he focus on your wife, leave you for me. Me, I don't want to share you with anybody.
You go manage you, my brother.
You know, lately, you know they do me well. This is just focus on Oga, focus on Oga.
Wait till you want make I demand keep myself for you. Thank you.
Every demon spirit in this compound. Every demon spirit roaming around this compound. By the blood, Jesus. Rekatata. By the blood of Jesus, if I be a man of God, I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, we call upon your holy name.
Mama? Good evening.
Good evening, my daughter. Welcome. How are you?
I'm fine. Hope you're doing okay.
Fine.
I saw a man outside and I learned that we want to be with him.
Yes, it's my pastor.
Ah, your pastor. What is your pastor doing?
My daughter. You know, your problem with my son is going out of physical. So I decided to go in spiritually. I went to my pastor and explained everything to him. And he insisted that we should come and do and have prayer with you people.
Great.
Yes, you know, prayer is the key that opens everything and anything.
It's okay, Mama. I'll just go upstairs and then I'll freshen up and then I'll come back and join you.
Okay, my daughter. We are waiting.
Does Aina know that you're here with the pastor?
No, he didn't even know that I'm here.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Please be into this house. Spirit of the Lord Jesus upon this house. Holy Spirit of God, take control of this room. Let your light be upon this house. Let your grace, let your blessings be upon this home. No enemies, no power of the devil. The devil is a liar, mama. This house is covered with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Makataya.
Hallelujah.
Peace upon this home.
Amen. Pastor.
Yes, Mama.
Please. Sorry for keeping waiting. My son will soon be back. Just have patience.
It's okay, Mama. The Lord has revealed a lot of things for me.
Hallelujah.
First of all, we need to start from your daughter-in-law.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Let me go and ask her to listen.
Yes. Ah! The devil is a liar. Maka shatara! This house is for one. Hallelujah!
You be God, you not be man, oh.
Ah, thank you, Holy Spirit. Marakata chatara.
You be God, you not be man, oh.
Agune shemba, you be God.
You be God, oh. You be God, you not be man, oh.
Rekatata. You see today. Today, that smell of what makes you a woman that chases your husband will no longer rakata chasing you again.
Give me Jesus now. What's in the app?
And he gave it to you, the suspect.
What's in the app?
But I know we want to come. I just want to talk for now. For now, I just want to talk.
You don't want to talk? No problem. Since you don't want to talk, please. I know you cook. You know, give me afternoon food.
Hey! Why I think know you now? Eh? Why I know you? John, which kind of problem be this one? How many times you chop afternoon food? You just chop, you never leave without 1 hour.
Yeah, I chop afternoon food, but I don't be hungry again. I'm hungry again. Okay. So,
you don't say you be my love. And I will do that for you, yeah?
You will do that for me.
I will bring you food.
I just took it. If evening goes on rich now, just run out to plate so that.
Right.
Stop now. Stop. Bring the food for me. Bring the food.
Harakato Shatama. The devil is a liar. Every demonic forces. Moving. Roving around his house by the blood of Jesus.
Your spirit of seduction.
I bind you. In the mighty name of Jesus.
You dey Chris. You dey man. Why they cast and bind me?
My, as you can see, he's speaking. The spirit of seduction is speaking.
Nothing to worry. I go. Where you?
The spirit is speaking.
Why gonna hit me like that? So you try me again, I will give you a back. I will go. Where you?
Destroy the fire. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Destroy
the wrestler. Makadabada. Let me take a banana. Rekatana. Rakado shata. Report.
What the baby boys be that?
So you guys were gossiping about my husband and her?
Do not listen to her. This is a evil spirit in her that is speaking through her. And I will destroy you!
What are you people exactly gossiping?
Mama, to confirm everything, why they talk to you, if they lie or not true. Mo go call John, mo go talk to him.
Okay, let I go call John.
Mama, don't listen to her! I will destroy you! You demons!
I'll destroy you! I'll destroy you!
When did I tell you that?
Kaoga, you tell me I'm now. All this way they can't sleep with me for my room. Now since you tell me the thing now.
Is something wrong with you?
Okay, I don't deny you. Madam, they are well. Say me and you they do. Say you they service me since. In their way, you know about them. I don't know say you they service me. I tell them.
Shut up your mouth, shut up.
I told you. This girl's possessed. She's on a mission to destroy your home. And I'm going to destroy you.
Yeah, yes, Pastor. I can see that, please. We need your help.
Okay? Will you shut up?
See, both of you, leave my house. You're fired. You're sacked. You're sacked.
Mama, you don't hear her. Church door closed. Everywhere don't scatter.
Demon.
Carry your
face. Demon. Rekapata. Mama, I told you, she's possessed. She's possessed, Mama.
Get your hands off me.
Baby, I am sorry.
You are sorry. So I was your bedroom topic with our maid, Eina.
No, it's not like that.
So like you took what I was going through and discussed it with our maid. Like what? What does that even make you, Eina?
Baby, can you calm down? Just calm down, okay?
You know what? I don't think I can do this. I'm done. It's over. I cannot do this with you. I can't.
Please.
You said that you loved me. Like, do you even understand the vows that you made to me at all?
I was confused. I did not know how to communicate it to you.
You know what? You're terrible. And I don't think I can ever forgive you.
Baby, you're taking this too far. I'm sorry. It is the I'm sorry.
How can you duplicate information you get into prophecy? Persons of these days, I don't know what is wrong with you people. Instead of you to use it as prayer point.
I'm sorry, ma. I'm sorry, ma. It is the handwork of the devil.
I won't blame you.
Yes.
It's my son that did not tell me the truth. If not, I will not fall into your hand. Please, leave this place before you make me offend God. Get up from here!
Ma, do you have transport?
I said leave here before I break your head. Transport. Get out!
So how many more concubines do you have? How many more do you
have? It's just her. Okay, I was going to tell you when your friend confronted me and said I was a mental and psychological patient.
Yeah, that's what we resolved.
And you could not tell me?
I was scared of what the outcome would be.
Oh. Okay. You see? We both failed.
No, you failed! Ina, you even slept with me when I disguised as a freak. Do you get that lost?
So I was right. In my subconsciousness, I knew it was you. But there was something missing. I did not smell it at all.
It usually happens when my period finishes.
So you knew about it?
Yeah, but I didn't know it was that bad.
Oh, baby, I'm sorry.
Hey.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm so sorry.
So I saw you be.
How I be? No, tell me how I be. How be you go to jump into matter we no concern you?
So for standing they collect fake deliverance, Abi. Not that for the collect. Eh? Not that be one make they do. Now so you take deny me. You deny me the same way Peter denied Jesus.
Your mouth, you know they put one place. Now this your mouth will kill you.
Now you go kill. See, person why they follow do something. That's why I'm better person why I follow they do something. I don't know saying that Judas that they follow they do something.
See this
sense, person,
say
he deny me.
Say you get sense. I don't they follow
Mumu. True and all get sense. True and all get sense. Because if like, I get that for no say this red head, this foolish thing no love me. See you. Okay, no reach like that. Madam, hey. You know say I'll be good girl, and they give you.
Listen,
I tell you truth that
you
time,
go in there, get your things now that you still have a chance to. Right now.
Now! Madam, let me tell you the truth now. Okay, you know say they sweet me. That. Uga! Uga, don't mind this. Uga, you know they sweet you, talk through. She don't sweat you. No.
Oh my God, so much drama.
My dear, I could not believe my ears.
Thank God it has been resolved.
Yes, sir.
So what's next?
Well, we went to see the doctor and then he gave me some drugs to insert and then he prescribed a vagina wash for me too. So that's where we are.
Thank God. Please, do as you have been instructed. Remember I told you this thing back then in school?
I do.
If you had treated that infection properly, all this wouldn't have happened.
Tola, my fear right now is that I just hope that this whole situation has not blocked my fallopian tubes. Because I learned that untreated infections like this can cause infertility.
Nah, I don't think so. You know this, your infection is as a result of your stinginess. You would use one part for the whole day and not change it. That was how you started smelling down there.
terrible school days. But then again, you know all about this, so why didn't you say anything?
Because I thought you had treated it. Since you never said anything about your husband, complaining about it.
Yeah, because if he had complained even once, I mean, we would have had a hunch about what it was about.
Well, it's all good. Thank God everything has been resolved and you guys are back together.
And we are resuming our honeymoon.
Oh my God, I'm so happy for you. Congrats, girl.
Thank you. Thank you.
So happy.
Yeah.